Pierce, how's the...
Well, hey there, boss.
Started drinking early, did you?
That's what you do with these things.
So everything's all set?
We're at the broken shillelagh right now. Putting on the finishing touches.
I'll head over soon, then.
See you when I see you, boss.
And try not to pass out before I get there.
Me? Oh, I'm fine. Promise.
We've lost a lot of friends getting to where we are, and that's never easy. But at least we know that wherever Gat is, he's got friends giving St. Peter some hell, huh? To Shandy.
To Shan. Oh my God.
They blow up every building, we're bound to be in one of them.
Fuck that. We're breaking their little toy.
Boss, you better find a helicopter. Taking that thing out is all on you. I'm trying to get people to shelter, but it's chaos down here.
I can't get into any of the systems on that airship. I'll keep trying, but no promises.
I hope you have a plan. We're losing people down here.
That was not fluke. That's better. This plan isn't working. We need to think bigger.
Let's just be careful.
Thank you.
for another call. Have a nice day, mate. That is the most beautiful sight I've ever laid eyes on.
Your tax dollars at work.
God bless America.
When this is over, I'll steal the blueprints from the DOD. A few years, we can probably build our own.
Kinsey, I love you. You sure you want to do this, Cyrus?
The people don't blow us on you and your sins.
Like hell, you started this mess.
After what you did on Nagarak Island, I didn't have a choice, did I?
You mental. That was that crazy lackey of yours.
You can't lie your way out of this. I'm putting you down. You'll never leave the day with a lie.
Looks like the fireworks have started.
I'm detecting system failures all over that ship. Tell me you're getting out of there.
Not until the job's done. Pleasant bit of action, that. this landing, Cyrus.
There's not much time left.
Round up every saint we can find. We're going on a field trip.
Even in a place that is no stranger to violence, today's assault on the city stands as the blackest time in Steelport's sordid history. While the government has yet to comment on the attack, we have a report.
No one runs, no one gets shot, understand?
Sorry. Kinsey, you in the booth?
All set.
I got a message from Monica Hughes and her stooges. Dear bitch, Steelport is under new management and we don't answer to you. This is foreign soil now. Come at my city again and you'll go home in a fucking box. Back to you.
Not bad. You could be a weatherman or some shit.
I may have laid it on a little thick.
You did just create a city state.
Good point. That reminds me. This place is going to need a new mayor. How you feel about public office?
Horrible idea. I'm in.
Then let's get to work.